underway here in the men's 800 meters. And out quickly is Charles Jacques there in the inside lane. Jacques, Couture, and then Niekerk. And just under 25 as we go through 200 meters, Couture coming up on Jacques. So Marianne now moving up into third. Jacques and Couture running 1-2 as we approach 400 meters. And 51-7 as we go through the 400 meter mark. With Couture a slight lead over Jacques. And Castle Marianne running third. Jacques, Couture, Castle Marianne onto the back stretch. And Charles Jacques trying to take charge of this race. Tessa Marion now moving up with 250 meters to go. And Charles Jacques leads him through 600 meters, just under 120. Tessa Marion now into that second position with Charles Jacques holding on with 150 meters to go. Tessa Marion coming on, and Charles Jacques trying to hold him off. On the home straightaway, Tessa Marion.